We're truly a family.
At Vesavia Hills Elementary Central, hallways are covered with boxes. A sign, the end is here.
Can you tell me one or two things that you really loved about Central?
It's been open for 31 years, and this marks the school's final week. It's now closing forever.
Y'all know it makes me feel good when y'all do that.
Students line up to get Marion Humphreys, the principal for the past 29 years, to sign their yearbooks one last time.
Why do I have a heart? That's exactly right, because I love you.
Student after student.
I miss you.
Ooh, I'm going to miss you guys. Tell you what, I'm gonna hold your hugs in my heart.
We have like the best principal.
No one ready to say goodbye.
It's a little bit of a roller coaster. I'm excited, and then I get a little bit sad. But I get a little bit sad just because it's been such a great experience.
Not the teachers.
It's happening really quickly all of a sudden.
I think I've been in denial until this week.
It's hard. So over half my career has been here.
Both administrators show that they really care about people.
It's hard to leave these special memories that we made here.
Nor the students.
I'm sad because I really like this school.
Everybody, all of us have like a smile on their face.
I'm gonna miss everyone welcoming me.
The end of an era at a special place.
Goodbye, Central!
In Vestavia Hills, Larissa Scott, WVTM 13.